In this system, the trees of the line and selective thinning were felled by the feller buncher and were placed in large bunches at right angles to the extraction rack. These bunches are forwarded to the roadside for stacking. The stack is covered by plastic to keep rain out and allow for better drying. The trees are chipped by a truck chipper that blows the chips straight into a walking floor truck.